All right, I just picked up this well-used 2008 Gibson Les Paul Classic. It's been tampered with a bit. It's missing a few things like the guard, and it's been knocked around a little bit. But as best I can tell, it's got all the stock stuff in it. And here's what it sounds like. I got out a caliper. And I measured the string gauges that's on it. It's got a 10 to 50 string set on it, so kind of a heavy bottom, light top set on it. And it sounds pretty much as you would expect from this model. The high output, dark sounding ceramic pickups. I'm plugged into a Silvertone 1472 amp, old one from the early 60s.